Thank you. Hast du gesehen? understand Mahler's humility in the face of such a stunning conclusion and to such a gigantic canvas. Mahler's Resurrection Symphony, Symphony No. 2, conducted by Simon Rattle. He's now brought Simon Halsey onto the platform, who trained the chorus. The soloists were Arlene Auger and Alfreda Hodgson, with the City of Birmingham Symphony Orchestra and Chorus leader Peter Thomas. For those of you only listening on Radio 3, by the end of that piece we had some 12 horns and 8 trumpets on the platform. Of course, this hall is absolutely ideal for offstage effects, with its multitude of acoustic panels and doors. Wonderful to get this program to this level of quality and be able to repeat it, which is what they're doing on Sunday in Symphony Hall here. Simon Rattle returns to the platform. Peter Thomas refuses to share in the applause, saying, "This is your moment." But now the orchestra have risen to their feet. And I think with this extraordinary work, one can say that Symphony Hall is well and truly christened. And if it echoes to sounds as exciting as this in the future, then it's in for a marvellous life. Simon Rattle reappears again with Simon Halsey. I think one sometimes underestimates the importance of the chorus master. And the two soloists being applauded by the conductor, Arlene Auger and Alfreda Hodgson, replete with flowers. The Princess Royal sharing in the applause of the audience here in Symphony Hall. Lovely smile on her face. I don't know how well she knows Mahler, but she certainly had a good chunk of it tonight. And so we come to the end of this evening's concert, something of a christening. I do hope you've enjoyed it. The Princess Royal is now leaving Symphony Hall, and we too must take our leave of you. From Symphony Hall in Birmingham, good night.